In the mountains of Veracruz, Mexico, 29-year-old Miguelina Ramirez is tending to a cornfield. She was able to get her own agricultural project off the ground with the help of a government subsidy, part of a series of new social programs created by the federal government. This specific program is aimed at lifting rural farmers out of poverty, but also aims to pay young people to learn a new trade.
It's true that young people want everything fast. They want easy money. They think everything in life is easy. In this life, nothing's easy. You have to work. So if the government wants to give us a hand, then let's get to work.
The state of Veracruz, where Miguelina lives, has a high level of violence. There were 682 homicides reported in the state in just the first few months of the year. Nationwide, violence is on the rise and spreading to otherwise peaceful parts of the country. President Andrés Manuel López Obrador hopes his social programs for young people will work as a deterrent against crime. In Mexico City, we spoke to three teenagers who are enrolled in a government scholarship program. They've experienced the violence firsthand and believe the newly formed social programs will have a positive impact on deterring future criminals.
Believe me, robbers are common where I live. Murders are common. Gunshots at night are common. If the government can reduce the number of people becoming involved in crime, slowly, everything else will fix itself.
Financial assistance to young people as a strategy for crime prevention is certainly a novel idea for the country. But Mexico is already on track to surpass last year's record-setting homicide rate. And not everyone seems convinced these social programs are working.
When we're talking about public funds in a country with cities that have serious insecurity issues, where records of violence continue to be broken, it's not about how much money you give a young person.
In the case of impoverished farmers in Veracruz, there does appear to be a high expectation from the president's initiative, even if the results aren't immediately visible. This is one of the first fields that was planted by farmers with assistance from the government. It'll still be several months before the corn can be harvested. Perhaps the same could be said about seeing the benefits of a program that goes beyond a government handout, but gives rural farmers a renewed incentive and desire to work the land. Manuel Rapalo, Al Jazeera, Veracruz, Mexico.